My throat hurts so bad.
No, this hurt. It hurts too bad to react.
I literally started gagging. It was so spicy at one point.
Holy shit! Oh no!
I was crying.
I'm a fireball.
Yeah, they have the year on it too.
We're here.
2020.
With the Paqui One Chip Challenge. This is the Guinness World Record Book's World's Hottest Tortilla Chip. It registers a 1.6 million on the Scoville scale.
Yeah.
Which, for perspective, is hot. Come on, Trotsky.
I'm so not excited for this.
The warning on the back says, do not eat if you are sensitive to spicy foods, allergic to peppers, nightshades, or capsaicin, or are pregnant or have any medical conditions. Keep out of reach of children. After touching the chip, wash your hands with soap and do not touch your eyes or other sensitive areas. Seek medical assistance should you experience difficulty breathing, fainting, or extended nausea.
The Reaper shows no mercy.
Dude, it's 30 calories. That's insane.
That's what you're worried about.
Right. There's even more. What to expect?
No way.
Holy shit.
All right, here's the chip.
What is that,
Seth? Here's the disclaimer.
Yeah, gotta keep these.
Oh. One chip challenge champion. All right.
What to expect?
Round 3 is impaired vision from tears.
Round 5 is KO, so.
Round 4 is a low blow to the gut.
What? Oh God.
Is this like over exaggerated or is this for real?
This is the inside of the.
There's so many skulls everywhere. This is so concerning.
Oh God. I just.
Alright.
Oh, I've touched it already.
Oh, Jesus.
Is it black?
No, what?
It's
all
spicy?
The unwrapping?
Oh, God. It smells horrendous.
It doesn't smell gross. Spicy, it
oh,
smells
Oh, it smells
gross.
Like a public restroom.
Alright, ready?
wait, hold on, I'm sorry.
This is gonna taste so bad.
Ready?
Let's give a little cheers.
Alright. It's just. Chip chip hooray!
Alright, ready?
Chin chin.
Well, what are your initial feelings? Nothing? It's bad? It's hot? Yeah, it's hot! Sorry, go wash your hands, you know, hurt yourself. Oh no!
Oh no, are you?
Do you
want to
get the fan going?
Okay. Oh, I can't swallow
it. Come sit down.
Oh, I breathed in.
Oh.
Oh my God.
Did you wash your hands yet, Tyler?
No.
Do you want hand sanitizer?
No, that's gonna make it worse. Okay, you need to wash them off.
Oh, shit.
Do you
want
water, Tyler?
Why the f*** did I agree to do this?
Yeah,
like,
my throat hurts so bad.
I thought there would be more reaction on this one.
No, this hurt. It hurts too bad to react.
Oh my god, Tyler. It looks like he just got out of a sauna or something. Oh no! Oh my god, Trevor!
Two more bumps.
Oh, ice cream. Ice cream.
Fuck.
I need more milk, I believe.
You need some milk?
Oh, f***. That was so bad.
Please. Please.
Please.
Alex.
Yo, it hurts though. It hurts.
Remember what I was saying earlier about the Buffalo Wild Wings Blazing Wing?
Yeah.
This is so much
harder. Trevor. This is literally the world's Guinness World Records certified, the world's spiciest tortilla chip. Would you say this is the spiciest thing you've ever tasted?
Does this end?
I can't talk.
Does this end ever?
I'm coming back. It's still spicy, but like I'm
starting to come back to it. It's so spicy though.
Holy.
I literally started gagging. It was so spicy at one point.
Part of the issue, I don't know about you guys, but like when I started chewing it, one, it just like all the moisture in my mouth was gone. Like, and then.
Did you like bags or anything?
Oh my god, I literally.
And it tasted like a bathroom floor in a public restroom. It was disgusting.
I don't even know what that tastes
like. It wasn't even spicy at first. Like when I first put it in, it just tasted like garbage. Like it was not something I wanted to eat.
My shit was spicy when I put it in.
No, it got spicy like after.
If I tried the crumb, would I be like dead?
I don't know. Try it. It'll be hot.
Yeah.
Come sit down. You can swap with me. I'll come.
Okay.
Oh my god, my mouth.
Okay, this is the one crumb challenge.
I'm kind of scared. Do you think it's actually going to mess
can
it up?
Can I try a crumb?
No.
Do you want to split this?
Here,
show
the camera
right
here.
Oh, there's another one.
Take this crumb.
Okay, I'll take the crumb. Okay, so Brittany and I are doing the one crumb challenge. All
right.
Cheers. I'm terrified, honestly.
You should be.
Holy shit. Oh, no. I f***ed up.
You f***ed up, bro. Are you kidding me?
I'm like salivating.
Oh wow, she said. Remember when we couldn't talk for like 2 minutes?
The fact that you're talking right now.
Insanity.
Yeah, I can't imagine what you're going through
right now. Yeah. It was like 10 times worse than the ghost pepper in my mouth right now.
Is it still?
No, I am.
It's so bad.
Johnny hates spicy food.
I just wanted to be included.
We're the champions.
I don't feel like I won. I feel like the chip won.
The chip won this round, but
like ramps up again super hot.
My stomach like it's starting to hurt. Like.
Mm-hmm.
There's a sharp pain in my stomach.
Is ice cream helping or?
What round is that?
Round 4.
Round 5 is KO though, so I'm not sure what that means. This is such an accurate, like, this is literally the progression. I was crying at one point. Oh my god. Into the gut, and my gut's starting to hurt.
Is ice cream helping?
Oh wow, my stomach really starting to hurt.
Yeah. I did chug like 3 glasses of milk.
Oh. Oh my god.
Oh my god. It's actually starting to hurt really bad now. Is it like a deep pain?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
He's gonna hit me any second now.
We're just cracking up before he dies.
This is the worst part, honestly. No, I don't feel like I'm gonna throw up. It hurts.
Honestly, it's okay. No, it's okay. You can have some fish food.
I guess I just have a stomach of steel. Oh!
No one stops. No wonder pregnant people can't have this.
Like, what's it feel like?
It really hurts. It feels like I got stabbed in the stomach.
Do you
want to
try throwing up, maybe?
This is so spicy.
Alex, does it help?
That was probably the worst thing I've ever experienced in my life. That was so painful. Oh, Jesus. Oh my God. That was horrendous.
So it gets better.
I can say with confidence that was the single most uncomfortable and painful experience I've ever had in my life. That was so bad. And when you throw the chip up, it literally burns on the way out. Even more than on the way in, because your throat's already sensitive. And like, my nose is burning right now, my mouth and my throat, even more so than the beginning.
So would you recommend not eating before?
I don't know, because I didn't really eat before, and that was like really bad. Did you eat before?
Yeah, I have like, I had breakfast at like 12.
So maybe that's the play then, maybe eat before, because like,
yeah.
God damn, like my throat.
I feel like there was just enough stuff in my stomach already that like it kind of fended off the chip a little bit. Like if you don't have anything in your stomach, then...
Yeah. My throat like is... It feels like I burned a hole through it. Like I've been smoking for 40 years.
Even the experience that I had, like the chip still definitely won. Like the chip took the dub. Like that was so painful. Yeah, no one won here.
So did you never get like a deep pain in your stomach?
No.
Because Tyler and I both didn't eat that much, so I feel like...
It's the same moment. It was
Yeah. It was really weird.
I feel like having a full stomach is probably the play then. Because, like, you're chilling.
Yeah.
And that was, like, it literally hit in, like, 3 seconds, and it just, like, intensified exponentially. Yeah.
Considering we just had, like, a super hot chip, I drink, like, 2 glasses of milk and a bunch of water...
Yeah.
Like, my stomach is slightly uneasy, but that's, like, to be expected.
Yeah, and I had nothing, and then I chugged, like, 2 glasses of milk. That was probably stupid.
What stage? Walk us through the stages. Like, what first 2 minutes, first initial kind of came in contact?
Like, the first 2 minutes, like, your mouth is drier than the Sahara Desert, and, like, you're trying not to, like, I don't know, just, like, spit it out or, like, get it all up in your nose or some, like, dumb shit. So, like, you're just trying to, like,
it's like
chew and not...
Yep. Did you get any footage of me throwing up?
Yeah. Well, no, I got you, like, in the door. I filmed the door.
Did you hear it?
It was so funny when you were... I was like, Alex, does it help? And you... No.
No, I was literally, like, crying and, like, throwing up. And I was like, no, it doesn't.
It was just the most defeated and sad moment, like, ever.
The first 2 minutes was what I thought... the whole experience is gonna be like that's what I picture the entire experience being. It's like kind of fun, kind of painful, but then like it just got way worse from there.
And then it gets so much less fun and more painful.
Mr. Worldwide to infinity, you know the roof on fire. We gon' boogie, oogie, oogie, jiggle, wiggle, and dance like the roof on fire. We go drink drinks and take shots until we fall out like the roof on fire. Now, baby, get my booty naked, take off all your clothes and light the roof on fire. Tell them, baby, 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 I'm on fire. I tell them, baby, 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 I'm a fireball.